okay, you have no idea what is about to leave the bus tonight. Please, with me standing, of course, now I always call him Big Brother Fat. I didn't conclude that one. Please put it up for the one and only Obisha. Stay to the point, Obisha. Last week, Saturday, we were at Shoba for the Make to Love concert. And today, we're here. What should we be expecting?
Man, a whole lot more than what you experienced at Shoba. You know, it was glorious. It's going to be more glorious this time around.
I tell you, so much is loaded for you tonight, and you have galaxy of stars that are going to be ministering to you tonight.
The main reason for this program is soul winning. Okay. It's basically a soul winning program.
My name is Onimim Jax, the River State Commissioner for Agriculture.
Right. Tell me, tonight, what are you experiencing? What are you expecting?
Sadly, I have to leave very shortly.
But the little time you stay, what
are you expecting? No, I noticed there's a lot of musical. The ministry is very musical. I was talking to Achoe about it. There's a lot of music. And I think that's one way of worshiping the Lord. Having listening to songs of praise continuously. Yes. And I also think that it's very attractive to the younger generation that we think have forgotten all about Christ. So I think it's a very good day.
Just one word to Pastor Chris for motivating all this stuff today.
May God continue to bless Pastor Chris.
And also bless you too, ma'am. Thank you for being on my platform, ma'am. Thank
you. People look back to this program and say, oh, from this program there's a turnaround for me. From this program, I started looking to the future with hope. From this program, I have strength for tomorrow. So that's what we look forward to. That's my job.
Thank you.